Greetings! In today's geography exercise, I will explore the states of the United States by total area. So this is not a puzzle, I will just open up the states and I will try to do that from the biggest one to the smaller ones. So the biggest state of the United States should be Alaska. Alaska. Okay, the second biggest state is Texas. The third one, that is California, where the Hollywood is. Okay, the fourth by total area is Montana. The fifth state is New Mexico, and the sixth is Arizona. Like I see, a lot of the bigger states are in south, in the southern part of America. Okay, now I will open Nevada and then Colorado. Number 9 is Wyoming, and number 10 is Oregon. That is the 10th biggest state of the United States. Okay, let me go to the 11th state, Idaho, and the 12th is Utah. What I know is the Utah Jazz basketball team. Well, I should say things about states. Okay. Where is the 12th? Yeah, the 13th is Kansas. The 14th is Minnesota by total area. And the 15th is Nebraska. Now, 16 and 17, I think there are the Dakotas. That is the South Dakota and the North Dakota. Right, 18 is Missouri. 19 is Oklahoma. Then I'm going to Washington. There is the Washington state. Interesting. At first I thought it is somewhere in the middle of the United States when I was young. Alright, I'm searching for the 21st state, that is Georgia. The 22nd is Michigan, and the next one, 23, is Iowa. Okay, 24th, Illinois, and 25th is Wisconsin. Alright, 27th biggest state should be Arkansas. And the 28th biggest state is Alabama. I have forgotten about this Florida. 26th Florida. And now I lost the count. Okay, let me see those two, 31 and 33. This is Mississippi and Louisiana. Then the 34th biggest state is Tennessee. And the 29th biggest state is the North Carolina. Ah, there is the South Carolina. Right. They both are here. Okay. The 30th biggest state is New York. There is New York. The 32, Pennsylvania. 35 Ohio. Let me see. 36 Virginia. 37 is Kentucky. And 38 is Indiana. And here I have the 39th biggest state is Maine. That is in the far north, that is northeast part of the USA. Okay. Number 41, West Virginia. We have Virginia and West Virginia. Right. The 42nd biggest state of the United States is Maryland. The 43rd is Vermont. 44th is New Hampshire. The 45th is Massachusetts. 46th is New Jersey. And 47th is hidden here. That is Hawaii. Well, Alaska and Hawaii are separated from the mainland, so they are given in separate space. And then I will click the 48th state, Connecticut. And those two, the 49th and the 50th state of the United States, Rhode Island and Delaware, they are just too small to be shown. But those are the 50 states of the United States by total area that I explored today. That will be the knowledge dosage for now and until new meetings.